Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. As you can see, we've already started here. Going through. It could be a chance! It's in! The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this. Castledine tries to get it forward quickly. Clears it out of harm's way. Matutes. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Castledine gets it back. Castledine. Castledine, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Oh, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. Just brushed off the ball there. Hettich. Sanun going full steam ahead down the left flank. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Golovin coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Sanun. Sanun goes on a charge down the left. Going for goal! That is going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. What a decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. That's the start of the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
so impressive.
That has certainly made things interesting. Look, get your seatbelt on because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. He's gone for it! And oh! Really well taken goal. And they're back in front. He was never going to miss from there.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top notch.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? Loses his balance and loses the ball. Decent progress down the left. Ball's out on the left now. Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Matutes gets the better of his man, goes for goal! No mistake! Two to the good, they have breathing space. Simplicity itself.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
So the lead now is two.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
That's a throw.
Vasil.
Shipper plotting from out on the right-hand side. Gets away from his opponent. Shipper continues his run. Has a pop! And it's there! And they are cruising away. A high-quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
So now the difference is three.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter.
And the shot! Can't get the better of his opposite number. Looking to break out here.
Shipper.
Golovin drives it forward. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Shipper has created one goal already. Time added on, 4 minutes. Castle died! It's off target and by quite a way. Castledine, Matutes, shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. So that's it, it is all over. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, I have to admit, Peter, that I had this marked down as a draw at best, but their tactical approach and industry was superb.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.